Writing vlog, yay! Hey guys, sorry for the crappy quality. I was just not gonna make this video at all, because I didn't think it was needed at all. I didn't feel like I did enough to even make this video. Actually, I did nothing, so. But basically, this is a writing vlog where I discuss my writing for the day. I try to do these daily, but they're not gonna be daily because I didn't get any writing done. I've had an earache all day. I don't know what's going on, but my ear is causing me a lot of pain, and that pain's causing my jaw pain, and I got a headache due to it. So looking at the computer was not a fun thing today, and I had a lot of stuff to do with around the house, so it hasn't really been a great day for writing. I did read a lot today, so I'm very happy about that. I read like 17 pages before I put the book down, which I know isn't a lot to you guys, but for me, sitting down and reading 17 pages is a pretty big deal. I don't get to read that much in one sitting. I usually have to do spurts of like 2 to 3 pages like every time I use the restroom, which I don't use that often throughout the day, so I don't read that much throughout the day, which I'm a booktuber, I should probably read more. But yeah, this whole YouTube thing and the earache have me kind of in a bad mood. Seeing everyone freak out about this YouTube thing really, excuse my language, but pisses me off. Not that people are freaking out, that they have reason to freak out, you know? I don't like the fact YouTube's so vague with what they say, and the fine, the penalty being so high, you know? Obviously my channel's not for kids, there's no reason to think it's for kids, but, you know, you never know what they consider for kids, you know? I mean, this is an educational channel in a sense, because I talk about books, but it's not. So, but yeah, my ear has been killing me today. Like, just, I don't know if you can hear this, but yeah, I don't know if you can hear that, but it's cracking like crazy, popping, and it's just not feeling good. It's not feeling good. So, I didn't write today, but I did read a little bit. I might read some more, because this book, I just kind of, the book turns into a movie in my head, you know? Like, good books do that, you know, where you're no longer reading, you're visualizing. I've read a lot of books where I'm just reading, and I'm not visualizing it at all, and those are the boring books that I probably give 2 to 2 stars to, and possibly 3 stars, maybe sometimes. Usually they get solid 2 stars though. But I never really give something 1 star. 1 star means I didn't finish it, which Richard Layman's Bite might be 1 star. Which is crazy, because he wrote one of my favorite books, Traveling Vampire Show, so, you know, it's hard to believe that he can write a bad book after that, but he did. He wrote The Woods Are Dark, and I liked that one, so I was on a roll with him, and then I read Bite, and oh my gosh, I could not finish it. I got so far, too, I should have just pushed through. I think I made it like 70% through the book, so. But this is about a writing vlog, this is a writing vlog, so this is about writing. I didn't do any writing today. And it ticks me off because I'm so close to finishing the rough draft. And once I finish the rough draft, I can go ahead and buy a cover for it. Which I'm so excited for, because I've never finished a novella before. So this is my first time doing that. So much pain, guys. feels like I have like a wisdom tooth coming in, but I already had all my wisdoms pulled. So I don't know what's going on. I don't know if you can get a wisdom tooth. Like, I don't think a wisdom tooth can grow back where an old wisdom was. But I don't think that's the problem because my jaw is popping. So I don't know. I don't know if you can hear that or not, but it's popping. I just haven't been feeling good. Headache, ear, jaw. So I haven't been really on the computer that much. I made two videos today, one about talking about YouTube, the other one talking about what I'm currently reading. That was fun. I saw Written in Blood is not going to stop making videos, so that makes me happy. I've seen a few though that are still taking down their channels, which upsets me. Especially I Read Past My Bedtime. She's awesome and she does author interviews that I love to watch, and I like to discover authors through her. And through her, I inadvertently found Kill River. So I'm going to read that soon when I get the money for it. So seeing her take down her channel is sad. I have an Instagram though, so I'm going to try to keep up on my Instagram and maybe she'll post some stuff there. It's just very unfortunate. I really enjoyed watching those videos. I'm glad Written in Blood staying. I haven't heard from other YouTubers yet. It's just a very scary time, I guess. I've seen people say it's not a big deal. That, it's just not a big deal. Others say that it's very big deal. I mean, the fine that they say they'll fine you is 42,000, so 42K, I mean. And it's a lot of money. And we're just, I mean, I don't even run ads on my videos. I haven't earned them yet. I probably would if I could, but I don't. So I don't even know if any of this applies to me. But if it does apply to me, then we have a problem, you know. But I'm still gonna make videos because I like doing this. This is something I enjoy doing. And yeah, but all this stuff, the worries, the pain, has just not, I haven't been in a writing mood today. So I didn't write today, which is unfortunate because my novella isn't gonna write itself, you know. So, but that's all I have to say. Little quick video about a writing vlog. I know I did a half an hour one, and now I'm doing like, 9 minutes? So, yeah. There's not much else to say other than, I hope you guys have a wonderful day, or had a wonderful day. I hope you guys have a spooky night. And as always, I will catch you in the next video. Alright guys, bye. Oh guys, I know I just finished the video, and if you're watching this is probably going to be at the end of the video. I actually had some good news today, in a sense. Even though I screwed up, I still was able to send over a document. And basically what I'm trying to say is I sent my story, The Portal in the Woods, to a publisher for an anthology called It Calls from the Forest. So I sent my story, The Portal in the Woods, and yeah, I'm hoping to hear back from them soon. I sent them a bad copy at first because I was reading over the document, and I realized there was like a spelling mistake in the very first line, so I went and fixed it. and then I resent it. I hope there's no mistakes in it, because I did change it from first person to third person, so there might be there might be some issues with it, but I hope ultimately they'll give it a chance. It's a good premise and it's a good story in general, so I really hope they give it a shot. I love it. I love the story. Even in third person, I think it's a good story, and I think it deserves to be in an anthology, but not everyone sees it that way, and there's bigger names out there than me going for this stuff, so, you know, you gotta make your name somehow, and you gotta keep sending your work in, right? So, it was either I was gonna send this one in, or they emerged from the woods, but I don't think they emerged from the woods anywhere close to the portal in the woods, so... The portal in the woods is just bounds better. Leaps and bounds. That's what I meant to say. So, yeah. Just wanted to give you a quick little tidbit there. So, it wasn't all bad today. So, oh, video stuff. Ha ha ha.